Hello and welcome back to March Madness. We are on day four. Our exercise for day four is the one leg circle. So as you'll see in the video, I do this exercise using a resistance band to help me. I loop it around my foot. Other ways to modify this exercise, obviously you could take the resistance band off and do it without any assistance. You could also have the other leg, the leg that is not circling, be bent instead of flat on the ground. The primary purpose of this exercise is to really work on keeping your pelvis stable. So you want to make those circles really small and controlled and modify whatever you need to modify, add a resistance band, bend the other leg to make sure that your pelvis isn't rocking, rolling, and tilting as the leg circles in the air.